Once upon a time in one of the distant villages there was a poor man who lived with his wife, and the daughter of the little boy Saad. The man and his wife used to go to work every day in the field and leave the little one to take care of the dog, and the dog was a very loyal dog and took care of the little one and did not complain about him or leave him. He understands what is being asked of him and sits next to the boy and does not move, and when he wakes up and cries he puts a plate of food for him and continues to sit next to him on the ground. So the mother would put the little one on the ground for fear that he would fall off the bed and leave the food plate for him, and she asked the loyal dog Antar to put it to him when he woke up and to stay next to him, and if the boy cried intensely, he would go to them in the field to let them know that the child woke up and cried. Everything was going very well and there were no problems, but what happened that day was not taken into account or in mind, and the husband and his wife did not put it in her calculations. The wife forgot to close the window of the room on the boy, and the house was very close to the forest and the tall, dense trees. Then a very large snake entered the man's house, and the little boy was sleeping on the ground with the brave dog guarding next to him. The dog attacked him fiercely. And the dog struck him with a paw and tore his strong sharp teeth, and his body was filled with blood, and the cunning snake died and then went to the woods running to reassure a friend, and when the owner and his wife saw him he screamed in dismay at seeing the blood clotted on the dog's body. The mother ran like a madman at the house, thinking that the dog had devoured her child. The father did not think well, but hit the dog with the axe on the head, so the dog died immediately, and ran faster after his wife to know what had happened to his son. And in the house he found that wife. She embraces her little boy and he found the snake's body dead on the ground. The man felt sad because he hastened and killed the dog and he did not investigate the matter well, and the result was that he killed the loyal dog that he was protecting and defending, and he was sitting with his son in his absence and caring for him. And from the story we learn a very important thing, little ones. Rushing and judging things from outside and on the outside, for the man has judged his dog from the demonstration of the outside and he did not confirm the matter, and this is a very wrong thing, and God Almighty and His Honorable Messenger, may God's prayers and peace be upon him, forbade him, that some speculation is a sin. We lose it and cannot compensate after that, and it will also hurt and it will not be as it was with us.